Yeah, I'm a lot more sociable on the climbs now because I can talk, which makes a big difference. Other than that, is actually being able to actually just enjoy it a lot more. Actually, is taking time to look around and enjoy the scenery a bit more because I'm a lot more relaxed on the bike. Yeah, I'd recommend it to most cyclists, to be honest, but definitely from the mountain bike fraternity, there's been a lot less people probably coming from that direction. I reckon they'd gain a lot more from it. And it's just been nice to, to actually see the improvements you're making.